Hi, my name is Michael McQueen, and this is my wife, Lauren McQueen. I'm the co-owner of a roofing company that's actually in 7 states. We have 11 locations. We have about 450 independent contractors. Prior to Impact Health, we didn't really have any kind of affordable healthcare options to present to them. So the vast majority of them had no healthcare whatsoever. They and their families were taking the risk, essentially, of going without healthcare. And so it's made a huge difference for us to be able to begin to offer them an affordable healthcare option that a lot of them have taken advantage of.
They also have some W-2 employees that never were able to get any type of coverage from their company that they're now, a good amount of them are being covered, which is awesome. But we had a testimony come in today of a lady who actually broke her leg, and she was an employee of theirs and went to the hospital with her Impact Health card. Her hospital bill was $200,000. Impact Health repriced it, took off $179,000 worth. It was about $20,000, but all she's going to have to pay is $6,500 because of Impact Health. So she was absolutely blown away, panicked at first, but she is so grateful. So we are big believers of Impact Health.